Hi, amazing artists. How are you today? Today we are going to continue talking about famous women in art. So today I'm going to talk about Lyubov Popova. She was a Russian artist. Now it's Ukraine, but before it was part of the Soviet Union. So Lyubov Popova, she was one of the first women who started to be in the modern art. She started to look into abstract art. She said, well, if the camera is already invented and I can take pictures, why should I copy exactly nature or people? So I can make abstract art, art that we can only see shapes and colors. And she loved to use geometrical shapes. So she made paintings of geometrical shapes and they were overlapping. One shape is in front of the other shape and we can just see maybe part of the shape. We don't see the whole shape. So today, I want to show you another painting of Popova. So we see shapes and colors, and this is called abstract art. So today we are going, like Popova, to do an abstract art using our shapes and lots of colors. So I want to see if maybe you have at home boxes. What shape is this one? Who knows what is this shape? Rectangle, right? And what about this one? What shape is this one? Another rectangle. So I have big rectangles, smaller rectangles. I have also, what is this shape? I think you know, circle. And you can also take cardboard that you are not using. You take a Sharpie or you take a marker or a pastel and you can make different shapes. You can make your shape, you can cut it out, or you can ask your parents to help you to cut it out. So we can get different shapes to be able to trace them. So I'm making my triangle, and I have a triangle, and I have a bigger triangle. I can make a square, so I can take, if you have a ruler or just another piece of cardboard, and you can go and trace the shape that you want to have good lines in there. So I'm making my square. And again, I will use my scissors, so I will ask somebody to help me. Cardboard is a little bit hard, so sometimes it's a little bit tricky to cut. So now I have different shapes that I made with my cardboard. And I will take my black pastel or a black marker. And what you are going to do is you are going to put your cardboard pieces and you are going to make a composition of different shapes by tracing them. And remember, it's good if we overlap. So I'm taking my shapes, I trace them, I go around, and I start to make my abstract composition. So I can take my big containers, my big boxes, I trace them, I'm overlapping them, and you see how much fun it is to make new shapes. Again, if you put the shapes together and you find a shape that you can recognize, that's great. So it's not an abstract design, but we can do abstract designs. You can do designs that you can recognize. Even look, I have a bigger box, a bigger rectangle. So I will just use it to trace my shapes and make my abstract art. When we finish tracing, we are going to use either our watercolors or our oil pastels or our markers. If you want to make designs inside, you can make designs. If you want to leave each shape in a solid color, that's fine too. So if you are going to use the watercolors, put them in the water, put your brush in the water. If you want a darker color, you can count to 10 or 15. If you want lighter colors, you can add, count maybe to 5 or 3. So I'm going to go and I'm going to start painting inside of my black lines. And it's nice if we leave each shape, each part of the shape that you want to keep in one color, like this. I just wanted to keep this part of this shape. I want to see the different shapes that I have. I wash my brush. I put another color. Maybe this rectangle will be green. And I'm doing it fast, but you don't have to do it fast. Take your time. Look at the colors. Can you see? I'm adding a green rectangle here. I wash my brush. I will continue. If I want to use my pastels, I can use my pastels and I can go over my shapes and I fill them in. If I want to blend them and use another color to blend it and to change the colors, go ahead. This is really fun when we change our colors and we make new colors. If you want to add designs, go ahead and do designs. So you see, this one has another color and another texture. And if you, I want to combine both, that's really nice too. So I can make designs. I'm going to add lines in here. Can you see my lines? So I'm adding lines. If I take my watercolors now, it's going to resist my oil and my water do not mix, so it will be able to see all my shapes and all the designs that I made. So you will continue painting and keep on making your beautiful composition with lots of colors, lots of designs, and we are going to work like Louis Popova to make a beautiful design. Don't forget to add colors for your background and keep on making lots and lots and lots of different designs. And you can make as many paintings as you want with the, like abstract paintings with lots of different shapes by tracing them, by adding details, by adding colors, and just have fun making abstract art. And I hope to see you again next time. And remember that play and art will warm your heart. Bye-bye. Thank you.